So hi guys, this is Varsha and you're watching Best Mind. So friends, this video is for all those students who are going to give their board examination, ICSE Class 10 board examination in the year 2020. And as you've already seen in the title of this video, in this session we are going to discuss how to utilize your winter vacation holidays in order to complete your preparations for your board examinations. So do watch this video till the end, and if you find this video helpful, then do not forget to like and do share this video with your friends. So let us begin. So friends, your winter vacation holidays must have already started. So if your winter vacation holidays has started, so do write to us in the comment sections to let me know. So telling you that your winter vacation holidays, on an average you get 8 to 10 days holiday, and in some of the schools you get even 15 days holiday. So it depends on your school. But telling you that winter vacation holidays, this is the time when you get time for your preparations, that is preparations for your board examination. You get Christmas holidays as well as for your New Year you get holiday. So your schools must be opening after New Year only, that is after 1st of January. That is 1st January 2020. So it will be opening after that only. So friends, telling you that you have to utilize your winter vacation properly, because this is the time when you don't have to go to your school and you get time to do self-study. That is, you have to prepare for your board examination. So you get time to do self-preparations. So what you have to do, you have to act wisely. And telling you that when you are starting your preparations, it is not that whatever subjects you feel like or whichever subjects you feel easy or whichever whatever thing that you like to study, you will just take it out and you will sit with your books. It is not like that. You have to plan a timetable for yourself and you have to walk accordingly. Now timetable, this I am talking only about your preparations for your winter vacation. Suppose you have 10 days holiday, so you have to plan accordingly. What are the things that you need to cover? What are the chapters that you have not done? You have to do it at this particular time, and at this time you have to set a timetable for yourself and you have to walk accordingly, because just studying is not enough. You have to plan what you are going to study, and when you are making a timetable for yourself, make sure that you set achievable targets. For instance, if you plan to do 4 to 5 chapters, if you plan to complete it in one particular day, if you prepare a timetable in such a way, so this is not possible. So what you have to do, you have to prepare a timetable accordingly so that you are able to follow it and you know better how many chapters you are able to complete in one particular day, or how many sample papers you are able to solve, that is 10 years from your past 10 years board papers, how many questions you are able to solve, you know better. So you have to decide accordingly and you have to set achievable targets for yourself. Now, telling you that you have to understand that the time duration, the time that you are getting, that is whatever it is, whether it is 8 to 10 days holiday or 10 to 15 days holiday, you will not get more than that. So whatever time that you are getting now, this is very precious, because telling you that after this, when your school reopens again, you will be pressurized again by your school, by your homeworks and all. You will have to do homeworks and all, and after coming from school, you must have tuitions and all. So you will not get time to do self-study, and self-study is very important for your preparations. This is the time when you can actually utilize and you can work on those parts in which you are weak. You can complete and you can do the subjects which you have not done properly. So friends, this is the time where you can actually improve yourself and you can complete your preparations and you can work on those parts in which you are weak. Now the next thing which is very important when you are preparing for your board examinations, when you are doing self-study, so it is important that you have to take frequent short breaks in between. Some of you must have the habit of sitting with the book for the whole day, but at the same time, there are some students who cannot focus continuously for 3 to 4 hours. So what you have to do, you have to break the time in intervals. You have to take frequent short breaks. For instance, you can study for 1 hour, or you can study for 40 minutes and then again you can take a short break in between for 10 to 15 minutes and then again you can continue with your studies. And if you do it in this way, so you are going to feel fresh, because once you take frequent short breaks doesn't mean that you will study for half an hour, again you will not study for half an hour, again you will study. So this is not like that. For 5 to 10 minutes you can take a break so that you feel fresh, and then you can again sit back for your studies. So you can follow this. If you cannot sit with your studies for 3 to 4 hours continuously, so you can follow this, and you have to be very very attentive when you are studying a particular thing. You have to be very very attentive. And friends, the next thing, it is always better to revise the things which you have already studied. You have to retain that in your brain. So what you have to do, you have to revise it on regular basis. Whatever you are studying, make sure that you recall the things that you have already studied before, so that you are able to write well. And if you don't recall the things, if you don't revise the things, then you are going to forget everything. Especially this goes for your subjects like history and all. So friends, these are the things that you have to keep in mind when you are preparing for your examinations in your winter vacations. This is a golden opportunity which you are getting, and you are not going to get it again. So you have to act wisely and you have to utilize the time that you are getting for your winter vacations. So you have to study and you can work on those parts in which you are weak. You can prepare, and every day you have to solve the questions from the 10 years also it is important. As I always say, 10 years is very helpful and just studying from the book is not enough. You have to go through the questions which are asked from the particular chapters. So friends, this was the video. That's all for today. And besides this, if you have any doubts or queries related to your board examination, so you can write to us in the comment section. And do write to us in the comment section regarding your holidays, how many days holiday you have got for your board examinations. So friends, this was the video. That's all for today. Thanks for watching this video. And if you like this video, then please do give the thumbs up button and subscribe our channel, Master Mind.